We all know that milk is a great source of protein. It is considered a complete meal. But ever you think that why milk is white in color? Milk mostly contains water, which, as we know, is colorless. Then why milk is white? One of the main types of proteins in milk is caseins. These protein molecules join in small clusters with calcium and phosphate to form tiny particles called micelles. When light hits the tiny micelle particles, it causes the light to refract and scatter. This causes milk to reflect all light wavelengths and absorb none, making it appear white. But what if your milk doesn't look pure white? Not to worry, not all milk is perfectly white in color. That's because milk fat globules can take on a yellow hue due to carotenoids, such as beta-carotene. The beta-carotene levels are higher in milk that is from grass-fed cows versus those who mainly eat hay or grains. Slightly yellow milk is considered better than pure white milk. So don't forget to take the milk into the diet. Be safe and be healthy.